Today, state lawmakers got a tour of some of Hawaii's high-tech companies. It was all part of the second annual innovation crawl at the Manoa Innovation Center. The companies are creating a tech ecosystem which allows local startups to grow and eventually compete in global markets.
So a lot of people in Hawaii think we're just about tourism and construction and military, but there are these cool technology companies, and that's why we have the legislators come, so they can see and they actually get to interact one-on-one with the legislators.
And companies include Blue Planet Software, a drone company, and Blue Lava Wireless, which designed the Tetris game for cell phones.